bonus points.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Very good. Thank you. again.
Thank you.
person to the PAGA.
Children, ladies and gentlemen. First, I would just like to say that on behalf of everybody here present, thank you, and thank you and everybody who's worked with you to make sure that the competition could be such a great success. So a lot of work goes in, a lot of very hard work, and not least from the runners here, who does such an excellent job for us. International, national, or even local tournament gets off the ground without really good backup and sponsors. It's not just a one-off, it's a relationship between the sport and the sponsors. I do thank Dublin and Holiday Wales for their tremendous backing for this, and I hope it goes on for many years to come. I've followed and with interest the sport and heard from today from various people about their contribution. But everything that was said about her was rightly deserved, and many congratulations. You always see gymnastics for this fest when Karen Kennedy is performing. And today was no exception. But there's one aspect that is well known inside the sport, and probably to all you conoscenti here outside the sport as well. And that is this, that she is a great team leader, and she's a great team person. And that comes out so well when she's participating with a team. She really excels at her very best. And then from North Wales, one little lass today who came down here, and if you were close enough to see, came on the floor exercises with a very badly bleeding toe, went on, suffered a nasty fall, but with terrific courage, went on and finished her work for her team and for herself. And to Natalie, we congratulate you and wish her a very speedy recovery. I think it is important to recognise that obviously the virtuosity and originality there are specific points at the international level. But to actually introduce recognition of a development with regard to the marking today, which has been important in pushing the competitors one step further, encouraging them to go one step further in line with international development. Colin, your initiative on that as national coach has been seen by everybody here this afternoon. It's important for the development of the sport at top level. I congratulate you on the work you're doing with all the other coaches, and particularly for that specific addition to today's marking.
I have to be very fast because the Minister has kindly stayed on when he had an appointment in London this evening and hasn't arrived. So I'm not going to give the usual 1.5 hour speech. I can be very helpful.
In second place, with a score of 172.95, Camberley Gymnastics Club. And the winners of the 1988 Centenary British Open Teams Championship with a score of 179.6. Heathrow Gymnastics Club. Trent Gymnastics Club. I think it would rather have some such an occasion if the two coaches to Heathrow gave Councillor Tom Frith to present the Allen Trophy. First Allen Trophy with a score of 38.5 from Camberley Gymnastics Club, Karen Kennedy.
Started out the competition as one of the favourites,